SHIP makes the early childhood education program more than a major. It's kind of an experience. All the faculty and staff there in the major were all previous early childhood teachers, so anywhere from preschool to fourth grade. So they have real world experience to offer within their classrooms. So they teach us the curriculum that we need to know for the state tests and for to become a teacher, but they also are able to provide real world experience and kind of on the fly tutoring. Mm-hmm. With the elementary school being on campus, there's plenty of opportunities to go and observe and see what a real classroom should look like. We actually spend between 30 and 50 hours a semester there so that we have more time in the classroom compared to other schools. And I think with a hands-on experience, it's a better learning experience with this major. The observation experience within our major starts when you're a sophomore and you're doing mostly observations by sitting off to the side of the classroom or even in a double-sided glass room. And you take notes and you kind of watch what goes on until the spring semester when you get invited into the classroom. And then you actually get to work with the children. So I spent the last 2 years in second grade at the G Blue School, which is on campus. And there, the professor and also student relationship between the teacher of the classroom and myself, we were actually able to come up with lesson plans. And I was able to teach as a student teacher for a day or two, unofficially, and to gain that experience in working with the children. One of the most meaningful teaching experiences I've had within the early childhood education major was a program called Diversity Week. So we went to a different school of a low socioeconomic status or, you know, a troubled area, and we spent a week there so that way we would be able to see what it's like to work in a school like that, because many of us as teachers are going to go out into big cities or, you know, low socioeconomical areas. So I was assigned to go to Ben Chambers Elementary School in Shippensburg, where there's a very high English as second language learner students, and also it's a poverty-stricken area. And there's one student that I really worked with and had one of those moments in teaching called an aha moment, when you're working so hard and the student finally gets it, and he has that aha, and they grasp the subject, and it's one of the best feelings you'll ever have as a teacher. Because I taught a kindergartner to read a book. You know, he had the skills going into it, but the week that I was there was the week that was the breakthrough for him. And the excitement on his face and how proud he was to be able to read. And he could barely speak English, but he was learning to read in English while speaking with English and Spanish at 4 years old. And it's those kind of memories and those experiences that really last in the education program and make you want to become a teacher. With the Army and my major, it's kind of difficult to mesh the two together. And I'm the only early childhood education major that I know that's in the ROTC in the last 6 years. But what I plan on doing is I have a minimum that I owe to go to the Army, and after that's done, I'll reassess from there. I plan on making the Army a career, but after that, I can retire and then start my education career. So a short 20 years in the Army and then a teacher.